Okay.
Yeah, that is muskar nut. You know muskarda? Muskarda. Muskarda is not
muskat in Russia.
Yeah, that is muskat. Mm-hmm. Muskat is used for the menu. You can use for the tea and the coffee and the, some meat masala and the garam masala, beef and the mutton for the pork.
Yeah.
Muskar nut. So like kid then just full menu.
Virin.
We are going to coriander. Coriander is common spice in Nepal.
Mm-hmm.
That's a common spice. Mostly we can use for the normal curry. Any kind of normal curry means mild curry. Use for the like any curry, gravy curry. We're making that one. Normal, no spices. Normal curry. Coriander. It was grown in Nepal. In my land, like a Gorkha, in Manasalu. My parents are farmer.
Mm-hmm.
And it was grown in my land.
Mm-hmm.
And that is normally we can use mild curry masala. That is used there. And now cinnamon. Cinnamon is called in canela. Canela that is used for the tea and the curry. You know, when you're making milk masala tea, for the masala tea, mostly we can use that one. And green cardamom, we can use that one, cinnamon. Cinnamon is you can use for the, when you have to, like a suffering cold problem, we can use the hot water and then drink. That is common spice in Nepal also. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
And that is Tibetan pepper. First of all, in the that is scientific name is like a Tibetan pepper, but that is called in Nepali language, that is called in Timur. And it was always grow in the high Himalayan land. It means people who are going to trekking, they can chew a bit. And it was removed the high altitude from there. And then mostly in Nepal, they use the pickle. And you know, pickle, like making gravy and sour and this pepper. You can grind up, then use. And it was very tasty in the dal bhat dishes, making the pickle for the Tibetan pepper. And but in nowadays in Nepal, like a Himalayan pepper, it was grow only Himalayan, like a high altitude. It was only grow, not in the low altitude. That is Himalayan pepper. And long pepper. Long pepper is mostly it was grown in the Tarai, in the Chitwan. When it was a good temperature, like a high, a hot temperature, only that place it was grow. That is used for the any kind of tea and the spices for the like meat, garam, any kind of. And that is fenugreek. Fenugreek is, it was grown in Nepal, that is called in Nepali language methi. And that is fried vegetable masala. We can use for the fried vegetable masala. And we can use first of all we can browning, golden brown, we can foil, and then after you can use any kind of curry and the meat also, that one. Then cumin. Cumin is common, common spices of Nepal, that's a normal taste, cumin. It was grown in Nepal also. And then mostly you can use making gravy curry and any meat also, not for tea, for the making the normal curry and the meat, we can use cumin. And the star anise. Star anise doesn't grow in Nepal, it was getting from the China. That's a Chinese spices. And that is used for the garam and the meat. Used for the beef, mutton, pork, vegetable oil dishes. It was very sweet. Mostly people they use only meat for that. It was different smell and different taste. They use for the tea and the meat masala. And salt. Salt is getting from the Mustang, part of Nepal, of the Mustang. It was getting from the inside of the rock. Is that is the black salt. And we're getting more minerals from there. And mostly you can use for the dal bhat, green vegetable, and salad and the juice you can sprinkle. That is more healthy also, like Ayurvedic proposal also. Stomach pain, gastric problem. You can use only hot water with the curcuma, boiling together, and then drink. Then our stomach pain, like a gastric problem, it was removed. And green cardamom, it doesn't grow in Nepal, it was getting from the India. And that is quite a strong taste than black cardamom. It was cooking for the tea and the curry, like a meat, curry, tea. You can use that one, green cardamom. And black cardamom, it was growing in my land in the Manasalu. Then it was mild taste, not in a strong taste. That is used for the tea also, meat also. And saffron. Saffron is used for the it was grow in the India, never grow in Nepal, and that is very usable for rice when you make fried rice, and then biryani, and for the biryani, and that is used for the early in the morning. We can use with the milk. Then our blood is cleaning. It was give us the warranted color. Mm. It's very nice one. It was very healthy.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's okay. Thank you so much. Okay.